We're starting to set up for that clear, cold night and an official end of the growing season is what we're predicting. There are freeze warnings even up against the lakeshore for tonight. But a quick recovery into the weekend. We'll have your forecast coming up.